short video.
Go!
Yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Blackhawk Center for tonight's JV boys basketball game between the Somos and South Beloit and your Oregon Hawks. And now the starting lineups for student visitors, South Beloit. Number 5, Caden Myers. Number 11, Desmond Hampton. Number 14, Aaron Likens. Number 23, Francisco Ramirez. Number 33, Sincere Main. South Beloit JV's coach by Mr. Jay Gott. And now from home team on the scoreboard, your Oregon Hawks. Number 12, Jameson Kaposi. Number 23, Noah Jackson. Number 25, Miley Smith. Number 32, Josh Crandall. Number 33, Anthony Bell. Oregon is coached by Eric Walton and Jared Reynolds. Thank you. Just a reminder that only players that are in uniform play shoot at halftime. Thank you. Thank you. Center for tonight's game between the Sobos of South Beloit High School and your Oregon Lady Hawks. Please be aware of all the following COVID-19 mitigations in effect for this evening's event. All spectators indoors must wear masks while not eating or drinking. At this time, we would like to thank our officials, Mike Hudefeld, Gary Erdmer, and Ryan Pierce, for being willing to officiate tonight's games and allow these athletes an opportunity to play. We are grateful for your willingness and devotion to the game, especially during this current shortage of officials. As such, we expect that all families, as well as players and coaches from both teams, will promote courtesy, respect, and support towards these officials, as well as participants. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of our national anthem performed tonight by the Oregon Pep Band and the Eckhart Family Players. Thank you. And now the starting lineups for tonight's game. First for the visitors, the Sobos of South Beloit. Number one, sophomore Zoa Martin. Number three, freshman Tanya Cochran Evans. Number 22, sophomore Taylor Castor. Number 23, senior Madeline Brooks. And number 24, sophomore McKenna Terrell. And now the starting lineups for the home team on the scoreboard, the Oregon Lady Hawks. Number two, junior Ava Heckman. Number four, junior Caitlin Bowers. Number five, junior Ashley Lutz. Number 14, senior Kelsey Morris. And number 44, senior Avery Seller. Oregon is coached by Miss Olivia Rand, assisted by Angela Reynolds, Addison Kitchener, and Ashley Kitchener. Hadley Lux. Traveling is the ball. Number four, Caitlin Bowers, her first, team first. Brad Legg is the ball. Thank you. South Beloit basketball. Three-point basket by number 23, Madeline Brooks. Three-second violation. Oregon basketball. Oregon call number five, Hadley Lutz, her first, team first, with a match timeout. To the game for South Beloit for 15 sophomore Adriana Gonzalez. lane violation in Oregon. South Beloit. Jump ball, possession arrow to South Beloit. Offensive foul number 22, Taylor Castor. For first. Thank you. That's the end of the first quarter. Your score, Oregon 6, South Beloit 4. Officials time out for loss of shoe. Basket by number 42, Keegan Champlin. Foul on number 1, Jordan Martin. Champlin in the line to complete the 3-point play. Thank you. offensive foul. On number one, Zora Martin. That is her third. Team four. Kelsey Morris checks back in for Oregon. Basket number four, Caitlin Bowers. Out of bounds, South Bay basketball. Checking in for the Sobos for 15, Gonzalez, the number 24, Turek. Kelsey Morris for two. Kelsey Morris for two. Oregon foul on number five, Hadley Lutz, her second. Team 40. In the game for Oregon, for 44, Sellers, number three, Dan Horn. Timeout, Oregon. South Beloit foul number 23, Madeline Brooks, her first, team fifth. Basketball. Three-point shot for 23, Madeline Brooks. Oregon following number three, Ella Danner, on her first, team fifth. In the game for Oregon, number two, Ada Hackman, replacing Champ Lee. And what's for two? And Hackman. Three-point shot by number 23, Madeline Brooks. Halftime score, Oregon 18, South Beloit 11. Guys, I'm sure you're going to have that. Thank you. Next, for your halftime entertainment, Miami will dunk